Now these doors are starting to stick now. And they actually redid my neighbor's door right here. She told me that's why she was slamming the door a lot. Nah. You just slammed the door just for slamming the door. You could have been, that's the case, you could have been got fixed. But yeah, that's the neighbor that said that about them. That to me, like I said, and this goes back to what I was saying. To me, they're nice people. But to everybody else might not have that nice experience. Or had that experience. At least I can say their mama is nice. She'll speak. If I speak to her, she'll speak back. Or she'll speak to me first. And then I'll speak back to her if I don't see her. But it just, I don't know. Yeah, that man don't never wear no goddamn shirt. But hey, that's on him. That's his body, not mine. But my thing, I'm like, I don't know. I just, like I say, everybody is not going to have the same experience with the same people. Like I said, my experience with her, with the mama in that house, one of the mothers, because there's like 50 people living in that house. And I know I'm over exaggerating or whatever, but my experience with her is good. She's a nice person. Whereas the neighbor's experience with her is not so good. The neighbor experience is like, is this Melody even doing it? Can you even get in here? To put any mail in here? Because once I'm going to talk, I ain't coming back ahead. Not even to watch a video. Is they even letting her in here? I was about to say. So I guess I did get my fucking package. It's about damn time. Shit, y'all. It's about goddamn time. It took this goddamn long to get my fucking package. Should have been sent that shit. So it was going to be delivered by the regular mail carrier. Like I said, they should have been sent this. That's all I can say. It didn't take that goddamn long to send this. It don't take that goddamn long to send a package. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. And why the fuck did it go to Katie? Y'all see this shit, right? This is what I don't understand. Why the fuck would it go to Katie? It's 21732 Provincial Boulevard, Suite 130 in Katy, Texas. But y'all don't live nowhere in no goddamn Katy. Like, what the fuck? Come on now. But it took them this goddamn long. And they got a long ass tracking number. Like, what the fuck? That don't make no goddamn sense. It took that goddamn long to send a fucking package. And y'all sent it all around the Mulberry Bush. Like I said, it shouldn't have been paid for. It should have been came here. I didn't even know that was still blurry. But I'm gonna go in this house. I'm not coming back out here to watch no goddamn video. I gotta put my phone on charge too. Excuse me. So I'll be hopefully staying in the house and I'll watch this video later on tonight or tomorrow. But yeah, maybe that's